This little fella's name is Patrick Bateman. He's a black buck antelope that was born on a livestock trailer during transport. And when his mother was let out, she ran off without him. What's funny though, is that you don't need a permit for this animal. These little fellas are also invasive here in the great state of Texas because everyone loves to hunt these guys.